And y'all
I'm glad you
Enzo.
jumped on.
What does that mean?
Hey, do y'all want to see my merch? Look. You like the shirt?
Yeah, bitch, go hard.
Let me see. What? All right, that one's good.
Hold up. I got more.
Nah.
It's a hoodie.
Nah. You got to put the one with the vulture on it. That red one's all right. Yeah, but yo, bro, that's too basic, bro. Left and red.
Bro. Oh, my God. Never mind.
Yo, why don't you guys invest in yourself and get a logo?
No, dumbass, I did. I just paid fucking $300. What are you talking about, best?
$300 and that's it, bro?
$300 and that's it? Bro, you just pay for a promo.
Red? Like, come
you
on,
just
bro.
Pay, you just pay fly for a promo just to hate and look
left
like
them red? Left them red? I just said one of them were fired. The other ones are trash. I'm being honest, nigga.
Okay,
that niggas, okay, cool. That niggas call okay, me cool. Fat. That niggas okay. Call me fat. And I said, fat. Them shits is trash. One of them is good.
Hold on, let me talk. We're not going to sit here like, they're not all trash. They're not all trash. They're all good. But yes, the Vulture one is the hardest one.
No. From a customer's perspective, the other ones are trash, in my opinion.
I don't. They're none of them are trash. None
okay,
of them.
In your opinion, they're not trash.
I'm being real.
Okay, okay.
Let me say my opinion.
I really don't care. I really don't care. I don't care. I don't care. As long as you like one and you want to buy one, I really don't give a fuck.
There you go. It's just like with your music.
I think they're all good.
That's why I have a selection.
No, why would I do that? Okay, why would I tell? Hold on. Why would I tell him?
The Vulture one is the hardest because it has the most graphics on it.
No, the Vulture is the hardest because it's an actual T-shirt. The other ones are just letters on a T-shirt, bro.
Yeah,
anybody can do that.
That's a nice logo. I honestly think you should put that on all of them.
Yeah, bro. Take the look, bro. If you think about it, anybody can go to the store and I could get 50 baby and letters on it. But to get a Vulture, your name in a nice little realm, then people will buy it. But who the fuck's gonna buy left and red? But a Vulture, somebody might buy that shit. They might body to fit. But left and red's not gonna work. It's not.
Mm.
And that's a fact. Oh. I thought your nigga was frozen. You guys can't get mad when I say something's trash. That shit's trash is trash.
I think your grills are trash. I think you should have got them gold.
Yeah, bro. Fly has a missing tooth. I don't know who said that, but Fly has a missing tooth.
I don't have a missing tooth no more.
Take your top grills off.
I can't. They're perms.
They're not no fucking perms.
They are. I got perms now.
Let me see. Come close. Those are not perms, Fly.
Yeah, they are. They don't come out.
Like this. You did not get perm.
You feel me? Don't come out, man.
Why would you get perm gold?
Because I like them, and you can take them out anytime.
Yeah, y'all still on the baby wave. The reason why I got white gold was because I'm icing these out with VVS diamonds.
It's called your broke.
I'm gonna get diamonds too.
It's called your broke.
Who do you think's gonna get them? I swear to God, mom's life, I have more money than both of y'all, bro.
All right, so much money.